see this.
I like it.
Oh, some stuff in the stream.
Oh, no. A little tough to discern what's going on right now.
But, it's just,
going off what's happening on their TV, it looks like, they're about even in percent. All right, Rusty got him off stage, off a grab.
All right, we got it. We're here. Beautiful. All right. Yobo with the blueberry Ness, and Rusty just naked Pika.
This one's tough, especially if you have to recover from a distance. Beaten from all
the a grab right out of the DJC. Rusty up a stock.
Yobo's moving up. He's not making himself an easy target for Rusty.
Rusty but keeps grabbing him out of the deep DJC.
Yeah, DJC into his open and waiting arms isn't a great approach. Pikachu will definitely take that.
He's trying to find an opening. All these grabs.
Oh, tells him command to hit with the yo-yo.
Very nice move.
Yeah, he's definitely got the quick moves. Just see if he can get a hit to connect. Turn it into a combo. I mean, even stomp if he misses the deck. Stomp and grab should kill right about now. He's entirely reliant on this type of tech choice.
Back air. Yep. And there's another stomp. Rusty up two stomps. Yobo may have the movement, but he doesn't have the moves.
He's struggling a little bit. Rusty's good though. Definitely cannot discount Rusty. But, I mean, these are also two guys that play weekend here in their weeklies. So I mean, I'm sure they know each other pretty well too. Just dodges that time.
Oh, slightly into the ridge guard. And the Kronk. Oh! In the back air.
Yeah, you gotta go. Like, you gotta PK Thunder. It's game over for Ness. Pika's too good for
is this gonna be a full stop?
It's possible.
One grab and Yobo can get a stop.
Oh!
That'll be it, yep.
Ness got that big head.
See if Yobo can get the comeback.
Yeah, just run it back. Easy.
Oh, there we go.
He didn't start quite yet.
Going crazy.
Yobo's definitely just kind of keeping his space now. He's not getting too far up in the rest of his face.
Alright, that should be it.
Yeah. Double jump is gone.
And Rusty takes game one.
I think we're going to see Yobo go back to Yoshi. I don't think there's a chance he stays.
He's definitely switching. Yup, switch. Fox.
Yobo refusing to play Yoshi right now.
Wow.
He's a brave man. Especially this matchup. Rusty is he's got a good Pikachu. I'm sure he can handle Fox. As the adage goes, Fox versus Pikachu.
I'm missing that CK. Oh, getting the grab.
Oh,
there.
Oh. Single hit. All right. Oh my.
Okay.
God.
There we go.
Yo, Yobo.
Combos.
Oh man. Carries him all the way across Dreamland.
Maybe Fox really is the answer.
Seriously, could be. We'll see.
Rusty with up tilts. He's poking in between him.
So this isn't a bad percent for Fox, because most of what Pika does will send him high enough to give him room to recover. Just like that. And he can recover to ledge, platforms.
And it's easy for Fox to get a lot of damage in.
Yeah. This is a good percent for Fox. Until that happens.
Yeah. Still has a percent lead though.
fill each other out with multi-hits here. That's how it's gonna go.
Up air, up tilt. Okay. Reverse bear to Nair. Great
blocks.
Coverage.
Those flat drops are nice.
Yeah.
Oh, he wanted a flat drop there, I'm pretty sure. Truthfully, all Yobo needs right here is a jab up smash to finish the stop. But
oh,
yep, Rusty ain't gonna make it that easy.
That was a quick flub.
Oh,
oh, the
down
tilt. Oh, the down smash. Very interesting. And then just the down tilt. Oh.
Stylish out here.
Rusty with a little smirk. I see you.
You ain't slick. Smarter Rusty's just gonna take it a little slow right now. Don't walk into any of Fox's strong moves.
Yeah.
Oh! Ah. He just needs that step forward. That's
yeah,
twice.
Just needs a dash and a step.
The Yobo's definitely looking good on Fox.
Yeah. Really showing what he can do.
Oh. He just gets the shield up just
Rusty,
in time.
Rusty's just escaping.
Yeah, he's getting out of there just at the right time.
Oh, back there.
Start.
Oh, tries to get that down air.
Oh! Dropped shield at the wrong time.
Oh, jab grab. Very good. Oh, front edge guardable. Just gets the grab. No mercy. And the forward smash. Classic edge guard. See if Yobo can get something started.
Yeah, Yobo needs to space this out. He can take his time. He's got 4 change minutes.
Oh.
He doesn't have to run down.
He was getting somewhere with that. Oh, but the back air. This should be it. Oh, yeah, the Krong.
That's going to be it.
Oh,
ooh,
good DI.
DI.
Oh, good. Another. Oh.
It's
constantly DIing.
Great.
This should be it.
There it is.
Down smash.
Kicks him
and
right
Rusty
in the face.
Takes it.
Out of here.